Ntate Morwa Moyo Mokgethwa, amen. Re dula fase. Re mo Sontaheng ya bobedi ya Lente. Mo Modimo a buang le rona ka morwa hae Jesu Kriste. O a buang ka lefu le tshotlo e a tla bang mo go yone e leng morena wa rona Jesu Kriste. Mongwe a ka re setlhothero sa puo ya rena ya letsatsi la ka tseno se re Jesus speaks about his suffering and death. And also we can edit and say, we are not ashamed to take up the cross and follow Jesus. We are not ashamed to take up the cross and follow Jesus. Today, ke le tsatsi la Sontaga ya bobedi ya Lent. And as we complete Christ's act of salvation, the cross of Calvary, we are called to do a reality check on our Christian life. We are being challenged to look our lives through the lens of God's values, and we are called just to pause and reflect on God's will for matshelo a rona. Being second Sunday year Lent, we are on the journey with Christ, and we are called this morning to just pause and reflect on our journey in Lent. Because there are a lot of things that distract us as people of God. There are a lot of things that we experience monakong ya Lent, and those things are a challenge mo matshelong a rona. And we are called this morning to just pause and introspect ourselves and search for ourselves, hore, where do we stand le Modimo mo nakong e ya Lent. It is not easy because Christ today speaks of his suffering and death. Because re tla hopola hore God gave us his only son to come to this world so that he can come and renew us ka lefu la hae. And through his suffering, we must be able, rena re leng batho ba tumelo, to reflect of the greatness ya Modimo mo matshelong a rona ka o romela morwa gae gore a tlo re shwela mo sefapanong. So we are called this morning also to take up the cross and leave everything in respect of matshwenyego, our situations, and follow Jesus. And when you follow Morena Jesu each and every time, Rena Riling Balatedi Bahai, the things that wants to distract us, Motumelong Yaruna. But we are being encouraged this morning, Hore, Rarutweit, Hore, we must not give up and we must not turn back and concentrate on things. Telling Hore Kobo Felung, they won't benefit us. Motumelong Yaruna. That is why when we read more the book of Mark, chapter 33. But when Jesus turned and looked at his disciples, he rebuked Peter. Get behind me, Satan. And he said, you do not have in mind things of God, but things of men, meaning things of this world. When he related to his disciples that he will suffer and he will die or he will be persecuted for our sake, and on the third day he will rise again, he will defeat death for us, so that nalawena, we must not be afraid of life. But his disciples could not understand when he was teaching them or telling them of his suffering and death, because mohubona, they saw Christ as the Messiah, as the Son of God, as a man who will free them from their oppressors. And indeed, he came so that we could be free, but free from sin, so that we will be able to rekone go sebetsa go tswelletsa lefoko la Modimo lo go pheta thumo ya rona re le batho ba lefatshe ba ba tlhodileng ke Modimo ka tumelo ya rona. And this morning, Baholo, in the gospel encourages us that we must not be afraid. We must continue in respect of his death. We must continue like his disciples, never to be afraid and to continue to do what is best for the gospel of Jesus Christ. So the gospel today reminds us, Hore, moleton la rona la lente, we will face by a lot of challenges, but those challenges, they must not deter us to continue to serve and to preach and to fulfill our calling, so that in return we will see Bukholo Lemata. So Christ was merely giving his disciples how he will suffer in the hands of those who will want to persecute him. But one thing for sure, he is assuring his disciples that he will defeat this death. He will overcome his persecution, so that nalawena, we will have eternal life. And only if nale wena re dumela gore Kriste ke khosi wa busa. Amen. And ha busa, we are the ones who will bear testimony ya gore what is it that we have enjoyed and experienced mo morena Jesu. Because he's also encouraging us to be people not of this world, marebe batho ba tumelo, so that ha re le batho ba tumelo, we will know that who we are moyena, because we will deny ourselves and follow him and be batho ba Modimo. Meaning, those things that are destructive or distracting to tumelo ya rona, we will defeat them so long as tsholofelo ya rona e le mo Modimong. And re ipatlisisa re ikutlwisisa gore ke eng se se leng botlhokwa mo matshelong a rona le mo tumelong ya rona. So we need to have tumelo e tibileng, e tseneletseng, e le goreng nothing can shake our faith, so that mo nakong ya lente we are able to overcome diteko tso tsotlhe tse re ka tsenang mo tsona, tse re ka lekwang to show gore re tsamaya le morena Jesu. And diteko, they come because we have committed ourselves to carry the cross. And our commitment is to be seen by those Baba sa dumeleng, so that in return they will see karuna. We will bear testimony ya hore ka nnete khosi ya maphelo a rona ke morena Jesu wa busa. Amen. So it leads us also to the first reading, e Modimo a hlonofatsang Abraham. God blesses Abraham because of Abraham being faithful and honest to do God. And Abraham never disappointed God, because he was able to fulfill tsotlhe tse Modimo a mo kopang gore a di dire. And mo bophelong ba Abraham, God, I believe, was his number one or first priority. And that is why mo se Modimo na se kopa Abraham, he was able to do it ka pelo e lokologileng, because he knew gore Modimo o na le yena ka nako tso tsotlhe. Look, when he was 99, that's where Modimo a ileng a bontsha lerato le le maatla or le le makatsang mo Abraham, mo Abraham. And because Abraham was able to fulfill the covenant a yeditseng le Modimo, God wanted to make sure gore ka Abraham ke batlo bontsha ditšhaba bogolo baka. And bona Abrahama o ile a belegwa after Modimo a mo blessitse, a mo file, a fetola lebitso la gae gore e tla ba Abraham, from Abraham. And mosadi ya gae e tla ba Sarah, from Sarai. Potso ya ka today mo nna le wena ke gore, if we pick up and carry the cross as Christ is encouraging us this morning, that shows gore when we fulfill se Modimo ase batla mo maphelong a rona e ka ba ka ditiro tsa rona e ka ba ka tumelo ya rona e ka ba sereleng sona mo bathong modimo sepiso ya hae wa phetha hatsa re bone ka Abraham le Sara o ile a phetha hatsa mo eleng gore o ile a ba hlonofatsa because ba khonne go tshehetsa melao ya modimo amen so rena we can do that le ha re le mosikakeng mo tseleng ya rona ya go ya le kreste golgota mo nakong e ya lente for 40 days and 40 nights we must use it wisely so that it can benefit us then ko bofelong we will rise with Christ so that modimo a tla re hlonofatse gore bontsha gore le rona re khonne we were able to defeat the evil one who tested us on our journey ya lente and rona through being obedient we will be able to overcome that through being trustworthy ko modimo through our commitment e re yetsang ka eng ka the covenant e re yeditseng le modimo we will overcome that things of the world discarry dira batho ba nama ra feletsa re lebetse modimo le botlhokwa ba hae mo matshelong a rona because Christ this morning is merely saying to us don't be afraid and for us not to be afraid re ka se tlhabi ke ditlhong go direla morena because he will not be ashamed to bless and do good for us mara when we are ashamed because of things of the world to fulfill pitso ya rona how will God not be ashamed for us how will God's blessings not be seen on us so that when we are not ashamed go bolela ka morena Jesu e le mophulusi le mmuluki wa matshelo a rona ke mo modimo re tla bana matla hae a dira fatswa mo matshelong a rona but sometimes we are ashamed to even talk and pray or speak about this God who has done wonders for nalowena mo matshelong a rona many things have happened so today we are being called not to be also ashamed ka go bolela ka modimo le morwa ha Jesu Christ he was not ashamed Christ to confront or to remind his disciples gore mosebetsi wa hae ke eng mo lefatseng that I will suffer and I will die for you so that you could have an everlasting life like Abraham was not ashamed to do things tse modimo a neng a mo laela tsona and at the age ena le mo yona we hear gore he continued to serve God ka mokhumakatsang to show gore this God in him makes a difference and it reminds us what Joshua said na le lelapa laka re tla direla morena it is because they were not ashamed even when things were tough for them they committed themselves that we will serve this God irrespective of the challenges tse re ka kopanang le tsona matshelo a rona a ba jwang we will serve this God more than anything because this God has done wonders for them so this Lent we are encouraged to choose to follow Jesus Christ And Moma Pilong Arena, we must ever deny ourselves and ask God to be in control of our lives and allow God to rule our lives and our thoughts and our actions. Because we are not ashamed to speak boldly about this God who has done great things for us. Because Modimo re file morai Jesu Kriste gore nna le wena we must have bophelo. And he sacrificed so that nna le wena today we must be called bana ba Modimo. That is why we must fulfill kholaganyo e re na leng yona le Modimo e re editseng ka kolobetso gore re tla ba bajabuswa ba puso ya magodimo. We can only do that bagolo if mona konya lente ya 2021 we are making more efforts tsa go direla Modimo le kereke ya hae. And so that whatever sa Modimo re fan sona re khona go setsweletsa le go se dira gore se bonagale. So that mo lenteng e ya 2021 e be a time which we are encouraged to evaluate matshelo a rona gore re mo kae le Modimo, at which level nna le wena re le mo yona. Because at the end of the day we will know gore ke eng se se leng botlhokwa mo maphelong a rona. Because many of us have gone through a lot of challenges and we ask ourselves gore re tswile bjang out of matsapa ao. It is because of our faithfulness to God, his word and his commandments. It is because re bone se Modimo a leng sona mo matshelong a rona. We must consider what God has done for us. Like Abraham, who was blessed by God for his commitment, for his faithfulness, and for his honesty. That will confirm for who we are to God and God to us in Jesus Christ, his Son. So last week through baptism, we made a covenant. Selekane le Modimo. And monakong e ya lente, when ritsamai le hedi hiccups, the potholes, di kabateng, reska sheba kumura. Let us not give up on God. Because this God has a purpose ka matshelo a rona. And ana le lebaka ka matshelo a rona. O re bontshitse sekao ka Abraham gore mo yena ra fenya. And through the suffering ya Kriste re bone gore phenyo le lefu la Kriste e teng. So we must not be ashamed. Re ska tlhaba ke ditlhong to serve this God, to pray this God, to serve him and to give him what belongs to him and to praise him in many ways erka khonang ka yona to show gore he lives in us and us in him because we belong to him. And that go bofelong e tla re bontsha gore we are carrying the cross like his son carried it to Calvary, so that go bofelong we will fulfill our calling e a re bile diseng gore re tle re dire mo lefatsheng la kakwana. So Genesis chapter 17, I think verse number 9. E re botsa ka selekane seo Abraham nana le sona le Modimo. Each and every one of us in the house of God this morning, you know selekane sa hao le Modimo. Se simollotse ka kolobetso. Sa tswella le monakong e ya lente. E tla re ntshwafatsa maikano a rona kolobetso. Ra ntshwafatsa. Re tseba re na le tshepo, re na le kutlwisiso ya se Modimo a leng sona mo rena, because leeto le la rena la lente ke leeto la teko la go bona gore le rena re tla hlola tje ka morwa gae Jesu Kriste. So we are called this morning ko bofelong to leave everything that might distract us so that we carry the cross and follow him. We know it won't be easy mona kunya land. Already some it has started. But one thing for sure, he Modimo ana le wena, nothing will stop Modimo go dirahatsa se se tshwanetseng mo botshelong ba gago. Sa ka le wena kore dumela fela. Dumela fela. And Modimo will do the rest. When you are in battles, give those battles to God. When you are in sickness, give that sickness to God. When you believe for the things that are drawing you back, give them to God. He will carry them for you. So that ko bofelong we will be free like his son Jesus Christ, who has given us life to the end. O ka re Modimo ka le matlafatsa le tisa mona kong e ya lente ra tla ra ba some of the witnesses talents le high to those ba ba leng khole le yena ba itse gore mona kong e ya lente we are here to fulfill the covenant that we have made le morena wa rona. A Modimo a le boloke jano le ka metla. Amen. Re ka ema. As lefoko la Modimo encourages us this morning, gore we must pause and reflect in our faith ka se Modimo leng sona mo maphelong a rona, so that ko bofelong re bonagale re be bajwa boswa ba puso ya hae, because you are not ashamed go bolela ka ena, so that God himself and his son will not be ashamed of us being bana ba hae. Can we have a moment of silence, please? Think of the people of God mo di tapelong tsa rona, babalenko spetlela, members of our church, those repallang le go ba finyella, babalenko dipetlela ka bolwetse, ko malapeng ka bolwetse, our brothers and sisters, relatives who are sick. Some of us, we can't reach to them because of the pandemic. Let us continue and pray this morning to our brothers and sisters who have succumbed to this pandemic, COVID-19. And also let us remember brothers and sisters who have passed on. Ka malwetse a farologaneng mo lefatsheng la kakwana, mo nakong e ya lente. Not forgetting our dear sister, Mema Josephina Malobola, one of us who served this church, kabotsepegi ka lerato le ka matlhagatlhaga re beye botshelo ba gae mo modimong le family ya gae gore ko bofelong modimo a tla bonagale mo lelapeng la ga Malobola meloko le metswalle e be modimo yo a sa tlhabeng ke ditlhong because Josephina was not ashamed to serve God. He served God wholeheartedly, soul, mind, and heart, and body, to show that even God and Jesus Christ won't be ashamed of him. So let us not be ashamed to serve this God, to continue with his word. And let us give thanks to God for Nalawena today. We are gathered in his house. He has woken up this morning and gave us a mind, Yahori. We must come and serve him and give thanks to him for the good that he has done for Nalawena. We are not here because of ourselves, but we are here because we are not ashamed to come and have fellowship and to praise him, being our God. So let us not be ashamed to serve this God who has given us an everlasting life. Re tla tsena mo nakong ya kagiso le kolobetso. And let us affirm ourselves ka se Modimo a seditseng mo Abraham go bontsha gore ke Modimo wa na le maatla, ke Modimo ya sa tlholeng koloto. No longer will you be called Abram. Your name will change and you'll be called Abraham. For I've made you a father of many nations and I will make you very fruitful. I'll make you nations of you and kings will come for you. Akagiso mren e nne le lona lotlhe.